try to get a wheel that is around 40 to 45% of your weight. If it's above that, you already have to put more effort. It doesn't mean that you are not able to ride. You'll need a tire profile slimmer, is a bit more nimble, is more aggressive to compensate the weight of that wheel.